videos of flying zombie guts go viral, they'll be racing to send it to choppers to save our butts from LA.
I guess it could pressure the government to break quarantine and come rescue us.
Right? Problem is, it's pretty hard to get good footage while killing corpses. Oh shit! Idea! We collaborate! We lure suckers up here, you finish them off Amanda style, and I get crystal clear shots.
Alright, I'll kill some zombies for your video. Just make sure I don't turn into a fucking meme, okay?
Then let's fucking go! Blast some tunes, and knock any loser that shows up off the motherfucking roof! Let them bodies hit the floor!
Por favor, ¿qué temas me vas a poner? Quiero... No, no es en el primer minuto, Amanda. Son los primeros 30 segundos. 30 segundos. Y tú eres influencer. Vale, sí puedo decirlo. ¡Gilipollas! A ver. ¿Temazo para partir cabeza? Bueno.
Content violates the terms of service.
Armada, we are out here tanning, vibing, shredding corpses. That hashtag, Bel Air, right.
No, déjese, mamá, joder. LOL. Te acabo de dar cuenta de que pone LOL. Ok. Joder, no, no te preocupes, yo me dejo llevar.
Hey, so,
dejes llevar demasiado. Oye. ¡Está molado! Okay.
For all their crazy help in this video. Awkward. Realize I didn't catch your name. I'll edit it in later.
Ay, no. Thank you. Vale, tú te quemas. Troncho, tú y yo nos vamos a llevar bien. Tampoco te queda otra. Vale.
Remember to follow, subscribe, slam that like button like they when the parents aren't home. That's it for this video. Armada dismissed. Fade in music, hold for suggested vids, scene. Yo, we're done. So get that sweet butt over here. Can I call you bestie? I don't want to alarm you, but that...
Muchas gracias.
Yeah, I was pretty good, huh? But we did this to get rescued, right?
That's still plan A, but no reason I can't raise my name value too. Not that either's happening without a stable internet connection.
There's a group of us holed up at Emma Jaunt's. You can figure out how to, you know, upload there.
What? Bestie? I know you aren't suggesting we break up the team. We can roam this city, creating beautiful content together. We'll get, like, Nobel Peace Prizes for our life-saving documentaries.
Let's quit while we're ahead and still have our heads.
Okay, I do need to edit this. If we only get one video, it has to pop. But don't go streaming any gold behind my back.
Okay. A ver. Demolición. Destruye sus defensas. Los ataques de patada voladora debilitan a los zombies. Me. ¿El señor salió de aquí al final o...? Parece que sí. Thank you. Ok.
Who's back? The man with the plan.
Ask me about Emma.
Hey, I'm just trying to help you. I'm a guy who can get things for people. Things you can't just find in the store.
No? That right? No.
Ahora sí.
Go away.
Hey, Emma, I did it. I made contact.
Are they coming to rescue us?
No, but there's a doctor in Santa Monica. We need to get to him.
We? What's this we?
I think the survival of the human race may depend on the blood in my veins.
Really?
Okay, look, that may sound like an asshole, but they are making a vaccine and they need me.
Well... Sounds like you're the star of the show now. Break a leg?
I don't think I can make it alone. But with Sam and everyone else here, I think we could do it. We could all get out, right?
There's no way you'll get Sam to go. He's made that very clear.
Well, sure, I can't. But you could. Just put that Emma-jaunt magic to work.
I'm not a total egomaniac. I don't know why you think Sam would risk everything for me.
I just know how much he cares for you.
He had his chance.
Hey, wouldn't you like to see him come crawling after you? Be honest.
This is too big. I'm not doing anything till I talk to Michael. I'm surprised he hasn't stuck his nose in already.
Well, I'll find him. You just think about Sam, crawling on his knees.
Vale. Solo Carla y Ryan. Esto solo acabo de empezar. Bloquea los ataques y recibe daño. O recibe daño de zombies en una rápida sucesión para conseguir un aumento menor del daño. Se puede acumular varias veces.
The glass is bulletproof, you know?
Ríete de la muerte y contraataca a los zombies para recuperar salud adicional.
Robert insisted. Turns out the idiot did something useful for once. Is this what you want?
Michael. Michael.
Company and some excitement. What more could I need?
Me alegro que estés bien, tío.
Michael.
You tried his room? Go down here, take the stairs on the right. This place is fucking huge, huh?
Guess this is it.
It. It's time we had a talk, Emma. Don't.
Hey, will you hold on? Sorry. Can you just tell me where Michael is?
Gone. Out there.
Oh, fuck.
What did you expect? He was a supporting lead. Then this, Joe and Sam, and suddenly, poof, he's written out.
Hey, look, take a breath. Where is he gone?
Get off me. Somewhere. I don't know. To get her to notice him again.
God, is he addicted to being treated like shit? Let's face it, Emma's a total...
Hey! You don't get to talk about her, okay? You know nothing about Emma.
Okay, okay. Jesus. Shit, I gotta find him.
Why'd you care?
Well, apparently we need him. I mean, we do need him. We need everybody.
I wonder if he would... He took his keys to his place in the hills.
Well, then I'm going there.
God moves in some really fucking mysterious ways sometimes. Perdóname, Dios.
This is pushing it even for him. Okay, sooner I leave, sooner we are back.
And I will pray for Michael.
Oh. Nice.
Okay.
Hey, Sam wants some guns. Got any ideas?
Not right now.
No problem, no problem. I'll fix it. That's what I do.
Okay. Entrenar es bueno.
Ah,
guys are in my way. Oh, shit. Here we go.
Vale. Esa era